Hello, YouTube. Welcome to Legend of Grimrock. I've played a bit of this, but right now I'm stuck. You'll see why. Let's open. Basically, this is how the map system works in it. If you have it enabled, otherwise you have to pretty much sit with pencil and paper and draw it up yourself, which is really fun. And it's basically an old-style dungeon crawler. You walk forward with W, you walk backwards with S, you walk to the sides with A and D, and you turn using Q and E. However, to unlock stuff in one of these, you usually fall down pits and solve problems down there and similar. It doesn't really work that well here, because there's nothing to unlock anymore. Which is confusing me greatly. Let's go. Ow. There are very tiny hidden buttons most of the time, so one needs to be careful of those. Oh yeah, tiny and tiny, but there are hidden buttons. However, there are none in here, so that was kind of a waste. That thing right there saves you and heals you up, and it has a cooldown. There we go, my FPS just jumped up to 60, finally. Also, your torches burn out, and you can only attack from the back row with either spells or ranged weapons, like the spear or the bow, but it won't waste the bow. This place is confusing. And excuse the lag spikes, by the way, I can't really do anything about them. This right here is a keyhole. This right here is a normal button that's not hidden. And this area in here, I think I've completely cleared up puzzle things. And perhaps it's lagging a bit right now because I'm using a webcam. And I'm recording in super high definition with it, so... Oh, he is hungry. Here, eat something. You fool! You can also eat something. Why not eat something, you two? So, this place is pretty big. And this is just one of the layers. There are quite a few of them. But as I said, I think I have cleared this place. Not sure. Sure seems like it. Whoa, that lag. Where would I hide a secret button if I was the developer? That's the big question here. If you fall down these, nothing happens. And if I remove that, I will fall down. So that's not a good idea. Whoa, that lag. If I remove any of these torches, the door will close. So I am pretty stuck here, actually. Which is sad, because this game is really entertaining. Oh, this, that's one of the hidden buttons, but that only closes that. However, you see that you really have to look out, and that's the easiest one, because we're still in the easy, quote-unquote, levels of this place. There are quite a few worse ones when you go down, because the environment changes. Yet again, I'm not really sure why I'm having this much lag. Whatever. Yum sound the pit of doom. That lever just activates this thing. Okay, where are we at now? We're going the correct way. Whoa, that lag. I'm not really sure what I'm missing. I'm obviously missing something, and oh great, I went back in there again. But as I said, I'm not sure what. I have seen videos on this game, but it was over, oh, I don't know, 16 months ago, I think? Something like that. Wow, that lag right there. Too strong. And these pits lead to nowhere useful as well. This over here is what confuses me. I need to have something on that. Oh, wait. Oh my god, am I really that dumb? This needs testing. You hold that for now. And no, of course, because the lag makes me go twice. Oh, god damn it. That's nasty. Yes, I sold it, oh my god. Hermagird! Hermagird, I made it. That's amazing. I have not been past this part. Somehow I feel like this is evil. That's a collapsing. Oh great, spider eggs. Oh hey, cool. Arrows. You can pick up some more of those, my arching friend. So yeah, we actually made progress in this video. Great success! It'll take a while getting used to having a webcam, but whatever. Over here, there's that door again. Alright. Cool. I have a feeling we don't want to activate that door just yet. Let's leave that there so that we can actually backtrack. Should we need to? Ooh. Looky here. Poison bomb, eh? How do I get over there, though? Is it as simple as that I just need to... Yep. Okay, cool. Cool. That skittering you hear is one of the nastiest things in the game. That's spiders. Ugh, so bad. There we go. Yep. How do I have no ammo for the bow? My inventory is filled with it. Yep. Fucking die. There we go. I don't have any antidote, so he will die. This spider's just nasty. So we'll have to go back to the crystal and heal up. Pretty sure of that. Because I don't really know how to get rid of the poison. There you go. He died. Quick save. Guess I don't know what's down here. I have more spiders, that's not good. That's definitely not a nice thing. Do I have anything I don't need? Peasant's breeches, you can go in there. Voila, made it back. Now, ammo, eh? Why don't I have any ammo then? Oh wait, do I really need to... That could be bad. Okay, I see. So that's what I need to do. What's the speed of this bow? Speed 12, okay, cool. Pretty fast. Now I see. Well, I was stuck here for about 2 hours yesterday for no reason. Except that I'm really blind. And oh hey, let's take a torch. The mage is a really powerful character in this. I guess I could actually try and make one of the spiders die from fall damage or something, but that would not be a nice life choice right now, I feel. Quick save again. Yeah, let's try and avoid that room, shall we? Oh, great. Yay. Spoiler eggs. You got mashed. I demand a sacrifice. Okay. Wait. You demand a sacrifice. Oh, there's the button. Will that do? Oh, hey. Apparently it did do. That's cool. Wait, is that more over here? Oh, hey, the spear came back. Well, I guess that's good. This will be bad. Oh, hi! No, thank you. Doesn't help that I can barely hit with half my weapon. And I just cornered myself. Great! That's such a good life choice. Lovely life choice, I guess. Can't go wrong anywhere. Give me those arrows. And those there as well. I don't think I know how to cure poison, which is bad. So we will... oh hey, there's the door. Well, cool. Have the key already, at least. I was like, why did I fall? Oh yeah, he has died. Nobody fell. Just someone died. Nothing important. Just death. And I'm really cheap here using these crystals, but... since I don't really know how to cure poison... don't really have that much of a choice now, do I? I'm not losing because of damn spoiler poison. Probably should like experiment around with what I unlocked here. Skilled enough to cast a spell, well. Not skilled enough. Spell fizzles. Thistles. Thistles. Out of energy. Well then. I'll have to try and unlock some new spells later on though. Really? You got poisoned again? lol. Get on, spider. Get outplayed! Except you managed to poison one of my people again. Ugh. You know what I say? Oh, I need to... There, drink up, mate. Or else that poison will be your demise. There's just no way around it. Oh. And my torch is running out. Let's place that one there then, and we have one back up there, and we have quite a few on him. Cool. And that one's also almost burned out. Great. That one isn't. Come here then, you little sod. That didn't work. There we go, perfect. You dead. Okay, and the poison actually ran out, cool. Sand mole hide west, free protection. Well, you do need protection over here. Even though losing the invasion is not good, we still need it. Oops. Okay. So, then we can... smack that. Smack that. And smack it all on the floor. There we go. What's this? A loincloth. Not like we need it. It's a really bad piece of equipment. But it's useful if we need to... drop something on something else. Ooh, what's that weapon over there? The torch can't reach from the back row, by the way. Yes, then. Oh, what's this? Ooh, a long sword. Ooh, that's really good. How much damage is my axe? So, I need to level up again, and then I'll have to increase swords, but otherwise... Otherwise, I think we just found a better weapon for him. So... oh. Torch. Thank you. We have already been there. Imagine if you had to draw this map by hand, like you did in the good old days of dungeon crawlers. Oh god. That would be horrifying. Where am I now? I am here. What is over here then? Oh, I see. Good to know. Whoop, that lag. Cool. Not cool, however. This is another puzzle room. I know it. The question is... does it want me to light these ones this time? Uh-huh. Look at what I did. Oh, we found a secret. We are going back for that. Rather, we unlock the secret. Give me that for now. What did we get? Huntsman cloak. Evasion, dexterity, vitality. Ooh, that's a really good one. Yeah, the Minotaur needs a couple of more evasion points, I feel. Or at least not as much in the negative. On the evasion. So, let's go. This is really entertaining to me. Not sure how entertaining it is to watch, however, but who really cares? I'm having fun. In the other one of these, you had to light up the middle pillar, so it just made sense to me that they had to do the opposite here. Ooh. Oh, I hear so many nasty things. Oh, hi! No. Get out into a bigger area. We don't want to fight them in a closed area. That seems like a horrible life choice. And actually, since it's so horrible, it would probably be a death choice. And a pretty strong one at that. Well, he leveled up, finally. Let's increase swords. And let's give him the sword. So, whoop. This dude leveled up as well, so missile weapons. There we go, perfect. The more range damage we can get, the better. Oh my god, this game is so awesome. Come on. Do it, you know you want to. And he completely duped me. Spider 2 skilled. There we go, my mage gained a level. What would I increase? Resist fire plus 10. Ice shards. I do suppose we should increase spellcraft so that we have 10 more energy. Combat caster, we'll have to unlock that next time. However, I feel like I want 7 in earth magic so that we unlock a new spell. Let's see, which one is it? Scroll a poison bolt. That's the one. Discovered new spell. Great. That could be highly useful. However, I don't think it will be useful versus the spiders per se. For pretty obvious reasons. Because they are poisonous. Oh, hey, cool. Throwable. That's always nice to have. Oh. Get him that. Where are we? We are there. Oh great. Eggs. That's what I always wanted. Oh hey, I see. Oh, this is one of the timed ones, isn't it? Oh, this might be bad. Great, and you of course have to poison my Minotaur. Wow, that was simple. Except that we now have a poisoned Minotaur. That's not the best thing ever. Let's be completely honest. Oh hey, and that opens up what? Lol, what? Yeah, that's the one. So, F5. Perfect. Oh god, no, we're cornered. I knew that quick save was a good idea. It was a great life choice. I'm dead. Simple as that. And here we go again. Okay, so scout the room. I suppose we would have to try and pull them out of there. But I won't even go in there right now. Wait, where am I now? Oh, I'm back here. Oh, I have to go in there. Ooh, sorry about that. That's a horrible life choice, I feel, but whatever. Don't really have much choice. Okay, well. That doesn't work, so I can't craft more than one at once, eh? Too bad. However, having some extra healing potions is never bad. Eat up. And we'll just have to wait until the poison dries out, I suppose. Or ends. There we go. Heal. Give the empty flask back to you. Close that. Give you another one. And let's give you one. And another quick save. That's not a good life choice. However, now we're stuck with only one being able to attack us at a time, which is somewhat better than the previous life choice. I suppose. Maybe. Just a little bit. Well, he leveled up. Good to know. Ooh, that life choice. Oh great, I'm out of that now. Cool, awesome. Obviously. Okay. You need more into armors. Light armor proficiency. And then you need even more into maces. I feel like that's a incredible life choice. Smack you. I have more of those creepy crawlies. And I don't like that fact. Hmm. Oh, there's a button. Hopefully that stays open now. Okay, you deserve the drink. When your poison has run out, you also deserve a drink. Another quick save. Have the fire ready. One never know what we might run into down here. Oh, boiled crag beetle. Mmm, delicious. No. There's a lot of things here. So yeah, and if you're wondering what webcam I'm using a Logitech C920. Got this for Christmas. So good. Okay, there's stuff down here. Oh god, please tell me we're not where I think we are. Yes, please. That would be a bad life choice. Not even choice, it would just be a bad life. Really, you have to poison him now? You just had to do that. There, take that. And there. Suckle on some delicious Zaya. Drink up. Oh, great. Hi. Come on. Does it need saying that they really don't like these things? I hate spiders so much. They're a horrible life choice. Being a spider is the worst choice in life ever. Because pretty much nobody likes you. Because you're evil. That almost fucked up. I fail with Q and E sometimes, which is sad and bad on very many levels. There we go. Die. Give me my stuff. We are going to run out of healing potions. We just are. That's not a good thing. Need more of these plants that heal you. Actually, do we have a cure poison? Crystal of Life, Giant Scroll, Antivenom, durr. Yep, I'm bad. I'm horrible. Could have made Antivenom potions a long time ago now. Antivenom. However, he should soon stop being poisoned anyway, I hope. So for right now, we'll save them. This is Grez. Leather gloves. Don't think I have any gloves yet. Light armor proficiency though. Gotta have it. So, okay then. Let's remove you. And give him a leather cap. Because that means he won't have any bad numbers innovation. There we go. And suppose you get that. And even though Rogue definitely should not have one of those, he gets it anyway. also get this. And there you go. And I think our torch, yep, torch just burned out. Next. Not a quick save. Don't like dying. There's so many spiders. Ugh. Such a horrible life choice. Hi. Oh, great. We are cornered between, I think, 3 spiders in total. That's great. Lovely life choice. Get outplayed, you slow-ass spider. Okay. You need anti-venom. And then you need a health potion. Wait a second. I'm back. Oh no, not more of these things. Oh great, and out of energy as well, really? Is that really needed? Did I really make such a horrible life choice? There we go. Oh come on, hit more! Projectile weapons in close range are really useful. And of course I misclick. At least no one's poisoned again yet. Finally. La-di-da. Hello, the spider. So, okay. Does anyone need food really badly? You do. And you do. There we go. That's about it. Oh my god, a amount of spiders in there though. This could be a horrible life choice, so we're not going to release them. Okay, over here instead. Shroom! Delicious. Oh, look here. Another box. Oh yeah, getting very close to the formula. Mixing a powdered grim cap with a witch flower almost works. I think I'm missing more ingredients. One more ingredient, actually. So it says, what's this? Shock. Ooh, that's a good one. Which means, oh, that's one full. That one's full. Well, whatever. It's start filling up another one then. Roll jerky. Another scroll there, I said. The air magic, I think, could be really useful. Okay, so what's over here then? Oh, a buckler. 7 evasion. Ooh, that could be a nice life choice. Actually, could that is that's just that yet that yet that, that just is a great life choice on so many levels. Perfect. One more killed. Many more to go. Oh, hi. Skills, motherfucker, you speak it. You know what? Here, have a poison bolt, bitch. Where will you move? There we go, perfect. Get duped. Oh, hi. Hello there, you horrible, horrible life choice. Oh, great. I backed off too far. Now I pay the price. Give him some antivenom. Prepare another healing potion. Perfect. Oh god. Barely had enough time there to react because I have slow reaction time. Mainly. There we go. Here, you have some extra life choice. I just keep saying life choice because I like the expression. There. Have more. Winning. Perfect. It seems like a very large room. Let's look for secrets. I have a feeling there might be some. Somewhere. Or not. Okay, now that leads there, and that leads there, and that leads there, and that leads back there. Perfect. Yeah. Keep sliding back on my chair. There we go. Sitting a bit more comfortable now. Let's go. Spectral relay. Hmm. Wait a second. Back. Now. This is how you make a good life choice. Yep, winning. Good. That is another leather cap. That is an awesome choice. There we go, perfect. Here's a note. I know I missed a note somewhere. I found some better armor, so I'll leave some better armor, so I leave my old equipment here. It's too bad that I was a little clumsy with the leather greaves, though. I won't risk it by going after them myself, but maybe someone else will be willing to take the plunge. No idea how to open the door, though. Okay. I think I know how to open that door. Yes, same. We have to go down another level. Okay. Torch. Torch. And look here. Yes! So we have cleared this floor now. And I think that will be it. So thank you so much for watching. And I will see you next time. Peace.